Well, snow's starting to melt. The unfortunate part is this weekend's another winter weather advisory. I guess up to 6 inches more snow expected. So with any luck, it'll arrive and end quick. But today, which is Friday, just so happens to be a very beautiful day out. So I'm trying to strengthen this knee. I decided to take a walk down a dirt road. I gotta assume that there's gonna be many more bottles of wine drink and consumed during this time of crisis. But it's not gonna hold me back of enjoying the beauty of nature. Nothing like a brisk walk on an old dirt road to get the blood flowing. I'm not kidding, today is definitely a pretty day out here. So I decided to extend my walk this morning a little bit. Try to push it a little. Knee's doing not too bad. A little bit sore now. But walked down to the bridge on Fish Lake near my house, and we got a little bit of open water now. About 25 years ago, I put up that building.
too bad, but I don't know about this. We might be getting stuck on the tree, but I'll just show you all the scenery. Yeah, I did. Is Joe getting stuck?
Mm-hmm.
It's that two-wheel drive.
Here he comes. Gonna get going. And I just fell. I thought he was running. Oh.
Oh, there's swans.
We're doing our part of social distancing today. I want everybody to meet our little photographer, Austin.
Hi.
And everybody already knows Jason from our fishing video.
Yep.
So we're just tooling around out on some of the trails today. Well, it's Sunday morning, and guess what I woke up to? Another beautiful 6 inches of wet, heavy snow. And while I'm on here, I just want to give a shout out to Jason and his son Austin for an awesome day yesterday out on the trails riding. Thank you guys again. And we'll see everybody else on the next video.